usual Sunday. Abby's having tacos. Ozzy's playing. Look at my fam bam right there, Daddy. How is it?
Sucks.
It sucks, right? You can eat a lot of it. Right, Papi?
Yes.
Yes. Look at the little guy. The little guy. This is how we spend our Sunday. Like after you go to church or whatever, you just go stay here, go to the flea market and, you know, play. Play with the little guy.
You want to eat this. You know that, right?
I know. You should give Ozzy tortilla.
Okay.
He likes to eat tortilla. Ozzy loves tortilla so much. He's so Mexipino. Mexipino. See? After you give him tortilla, he's sold. Problem solved, bud. Ozzy. Ozzy, what can you say about our little island home? Of course, you cannot talk, so.
Okay, today is leftover days, so salsita de ajo y cilantro. Leftovers, bro. Leftovers days. A little bit of this.
Here.
Now, a few tomatoes that we found in the fridge. Limoncito.
Life sucks.
Chilito habanero.
Hey you guys, this is what happened when you let your husband cook. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, yay, yay. My husband's making tacos in here. Look at this. Things. Ding. An Ozzy? Okay. When you have a kid in the house. What?
Take your time, take your time. Smart boy.
So Daddy said put this on first. And then
you put the meat on that.
Ouch. A little bit of meat. You just use your hands because it's Mexicano. And then what's next, Bobby?
Cilantro.
The sauce. It's a little guy in here. I'm not even sitting. Okay, the sauce. I think I put too much, Papa. Hold on. And then what else? And this one. This one. And then. You squeezed this one. Watch me.
Is it good?
What is good?
You put habanero?
Hmm?
You put habanero?
Si.
Si. There's no rice in that though.
I already ate my rice.
So it's just a snack?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, say it. Tell everybody bye.
Hi, bye-bye. Everyone. This is really good.
Leftovers, right?
Yeah, leftovers. I cooked the meat, I think, last day, and I just chopped it. I just broil it. I marinate it.
After there.
And then now, Manny prepares all the sauces, he says. Ozzy already ate, so. Okay. Bye.